I will be the most presidential president.
Look at those hands. Are they small hands?
This country has ever had.
I could stand in the middle of Fifth Avenue and shoot somebody.
Except for Honest Abe Lincoln. Respects women more than Donald Trump. That I can tell you.
I'm not.
Would you cut off funding to
Planned Parenthood? Yes, I would. You know, you could see there was blood coming out of her eyes, blood coming out of her wherever.
Do you believe in punishment for abortion? Yes or no? As a principle.
The answer is that there has to be some form of punishment
for the woman.
Yeah, there has to be some form.
Consulting with consistently so that you're ready on day one.
I'm speaking with myself, number one.
This is the Trump theory on war. I'm really good at war. I love war in a certain way.
Including with nukes, yes, including with nukes.
I want to be unpredictable. I'm not going to tell you right now what I'm going to do.
I know more about ISIS than the generals do, believe me.
Sticky out there. Now it's buyer beware. Star machinery is employed to say, hey, enjoy the show of Schadenfreude.
So probably I'll sue her because it would be fun. I'd like to take some money out of her fat ass pockets.
Because I was very happy when her talk show failed. The other thing that failed, and this was a real monster, and everybody was suing her, was her magazine. Her magazine called Rosie was a total disaster. So I loved it. I gloat over it.
It's a reality mentality.
Trump Mortgage.
And welcome to the Trump Network.
Trump Airline.
When it comes to great steaks,
come to the castle in Atlantic City.
We have Trump Magazine, Trump Vodka, and Trump University. I have very successful companies.
Believe me.
You live reality mentality.
Presidential candidate in history facing coast-to-coast fraud charges acted shocked today that we all don't just take his word for it.
If you are saying he can't do his job because of his race, is that not the definition of racism?
No, I don't think so at all.
have very stupid people in our country negotiating for us, and we have leaders that don't know what they're doing.
Like yourself? Reality mentality, whoa!
If he's gonna be rude to ladies, he shouldn't be a president.